Okay, this is the mouth for Mr. Gurgle Gut.